Hi, my name is Megan Kirchgessner and I'm the Wildlife Veterinarian for the Virginia Department of Game and Inland Fisheries. Today, we're sampling for chronic wasting disease in the northwestern part of Virginia. Chronic wasting disease is caused by an infectious protein known as a prion. These prions can be spread from deer through either direct contact or through environmental contamination. Chronic wasting disease was first diagnosed in Virginia in 2009. Since then, we've detected 22 positive cases, one in Shenandoah County and the remainder being in Frederick County. Today is a mandatory CWD sample day. These occur on the first two Saturdays of regular firearm season. This means that any hunter that kills a deer in Frederick, Warren, Clark, or Shenandoah County is required to come to a CWD check station to have the deer tested for CWD. When a hunter arrives at a CWD check station, we record the sex of the deer and record the age of the deer. We then take out the lymph nodes in the neck, the ones that are located right behind the voice box. After the samples are collected, they're sent to the lab for CWD testing. It takes the lab about 2 to 3 weeks to process those samples. For all deer that test positive for CWD, the hunter is notified immediately. One of the most frequently asked questions that we get from hunters is, should I eat venison from a known CWD positive deer? The Centers for Disease Control, also known as the CDC, does not recommend that people eat venison from a known CWD positive deer. Hunter participation is crucial for our CWD surveillance effort. It only takes about 10 minutes of time to come out to a station and allow us to sample your deer, but we're so grateful to all the hunters that have come out today and are going to come out next weekend, and we couldn't do it without you. If you'd like more information about chronic wasting disease, please visit the DGIF website and search for chronic wasting disease.